be. That printing and flip has got me weak off in my knees.
Morning, guys. It is 7 a.m. currently, 7:09 to be exact. Today we have a tour guide, so he's picking us up at 8, but today I wanted to obviously film and take photos, so I'm getting up nice and early to do my makeup, and I'm really annoyed because the sun's out. Finally it's out, and I wanted to tan the next time it was out, but it's all good. But yeah, I've got my little outfit already planned. I've got a change in skirt, so yeah, I'm just gonna get ready. Alright, so I've just finished getting ready. My hair's nice and curly. Got my little sarong in, and this is the outfit today. But yeah, we're like meant to be there in 2 minutes, so I'm gonna have to go and meet the driver now.
We are going to the restaurant.
Okay, perfect.
Then you have to today.
Pardon?
And then, do you have any question about our trip today? Your trip today?
No, it's okay.
Okay. So first we are going to the Tegenungan Waterfall.
Mm-hmm.
Tegenungan. Tibu mana, I mean.
Yeah. Tibu, yeah. Tibu.
That we would remain friends, but you know that I do not depend on nothing or no one. So why would you show up so uninvited? Just changed my mind like that. Please don't take this personal. But you ain't shit, and you weren't special till I made you so. You better act like you know that I've been through worse to you. Keep running away. But I don't need you. 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 But I want you. But I want you. I don't mean to. I don't mean to. I don't mean to. I don't mean to. But I.
It's lost and hope.
Everybody's like, he's no item. Please don't like him. He don't wife him, he one night son. I never listened though, I should've figured though. All that shit you was spitting so unoriginal. But it was you, so I was with it. Then I tell you the truth, wish we never did it. Cause I usually do, stick to the business. But you came out the blue, and then you just left.
It's dangerous, it's crazy to get down here. Holy, whoa, man. Yeah. I'm not gonna show you just yet, but this is amazing. Look at that. Would you look at that? Look at that. Amazing. What you saying? Mm-hmm. Crazy?
We just finished. Had the waterfall, my hair's drenched. Okay.
Be red roses, damn they turn to ashes. If I keep it real, you won't understand it. These dirty blows got you mad damage. I walk a million miles to see you happy.
I hope she don't think that I think that she's some kind of hoe. Some kind of hoe. I don't care. That just lets me know that she knows what she wants, yeah. Baby, I won't judge, no.
So this is where we're eating, right? That's one side. And look at our view. Literally, what the hell? That's insane. That's literally our view right now.
Which is literally the best place we've
yeah,
been.
Literally.
Apart from the waterfalls.
Yeah. This is amazing.
Food-wise, it's the best place.
Yeah. So I got carbonara. And what did you get? A burger. What kind?
Beef burger.
Can I pinch a chip?
Sauce. Hey, your little garlic bread too.
This is insane.
Thank you.
Good.
Yeah, and mushroom in there, yeah. Can we try yours?
Nope.
Hmm?
Nope. What
is it? And a little garlic bread as well. Mmm.
The patty is very soft.
Oh. It's dropping.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. This is probably my favourite place we've been.
Mm-hmm.
The view, just the breeze up top. I literally have goosebumps because I'm cold. How can you say you're cold outside in the middle of Bali?
It's getting more coldness.
Do you mind giving one?
Yeah.
Oh, he doesn't. So we're at the coffee plantation at the moment. So we have like a little guide that's going to be showing us. Yeah, I'm excited.
There's a cocoa plant like this.
Oh wow, I've never seen one in person.
Never seen before?
Yeah, I've never seen one.
Like this. But it's on the green color, the smaller size, it's on a tilia.
Yeah. So do they go brown?
Yeah. Well, become yellow. This one ripe already. And after we roasting the cocoa bean, become browns. This one, the smelling.
It's coffee bean?
Yeah, this is coffee bean. But the green one like this is still young. In a ripe one, the turn red, look like a cherry. This one ripe already.
Mm.
Animal look like a cat family. In Bali, the local Balinese name, we call it luwak.
Luwak.
You heard about coffee luwak?
No, I haven't.
This animal, they're eating the coffee bean. After eating the bean and the poop it up. The coffee you can compare like this.
Is that the poop?
Yeah, it's the poop. This is the regular coffee Arabica.
Yeah.
And this one, the poop coffee after we washing.
Ah.
This is the clean already from the luwak.
So this is poop?
Yeah. This is after we washing. And this? This is the poop one.
Oh my gosh.
After this, we just boil 5 until 7 years.
Hmm.
Damn.
Yeah, we're roasting like that about 14 minutes. About 30 minutes later, become brown like this. Now you can touch, you can smell it. Yeah, this one is coffee ready.
Mm.
Whoa. Oh, you can smell it.
Yeah.
This Balinese coffee.
The poop?
No, this is the regular one. The poop one you need to order.
Oh, okay.
Because
okay.
This one extra charge. Yes. This is all for free, yeah?
Yes.
This is a coconut. Mm. And vanilla.
Caramel.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
We're buying some.
Yeah, we have to get that.
Oh, we're buying this.
I'll drink it every day.
Well, we're buying, we put it like that, okay? This is good. This is our little setup. all our coffees and chocolates. I love this. Oh, does that taste like rose? Is it rose?
Let me get my finger.
Okay. That is very sweet. Coconut coffee. Wait, try this. We'll go do it together.
What's this?
I don't remember. I'll try this one, it's coconut. I forgot what he said this one. Ooh. It's like a spice. It's actually really good. I want another bit of that. Bali vanilla. Ginseng.
Ginseng.
Not for me. I like that one. Whatever it is. Do you like it?
Just tastes like different.
I like it. Mocha.
You like mocha too, don't you?
Yeah. Mocha.
Mm-hmm. Oh, spice tea.
Oh.
Oops.
Is this spicy?
It's good for your stomach.
It better be good because that's really the most smart drinker.
Spicy?
No, it's just weird. Lemongrass. Lemongrass tastes refreshing.
It's like cold.
I don't do ginger, and that is so strong. A little sip. Yeah, you feel it. Very strong. So we just finished up the coffee plantation. I got mango steam tea, and it was quite sweet, the taste of, but I'm just gonna not put as much. And then avocado. I didn't realize it was avocado coffee. But it tastes really good. You wouldn't have thought it was avocado.
No. Not at all. I said it was grass coffee or something. And I got some coconut coffee because it tasted like Canon. And I got some Bali coffee from my dad. Bali coffee right there. And me and Cody went halves on some coconut sugar.
Yeah, because that's what they used in the drinks. That tasted really good, so I had to get it.
We're at a temple.
I don't remember which what one it's called, but
the big gods are like this. So the gods are like angry.
Not even them.
What's your code?
So the water is we believe this water is holy water, and then can be medicine in the bad spirit.
Mm-hmm.
I see a massive one at the bottom.
Look how big that one is.
Big one.
Look at his eyeballs.
Huge.
His eye sockets are humongous.
So if you guys want to do everything we just did today,
yeah,
this guy to speak to,
hello.
I will link him below if you want to book with him, and he's in Ubud, but you can travel to other, but it starts earlier, hey?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, here we go. Thank you.
Hello, you're welcome. Okay.